So according to the equation that is provided, the log base 10 of K1